Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Simon Fillmore coming to you with an important news bulletin. This has been the news. Now to your regularly scheduled program.